G'day and welcome to another episode of the Lingram Brothers, where today we're doing it's the second part of us doing the Jotuns Lady Minerals Revive, a new product that gives a lime wash finish.
For the first part, we thought that we could just undercoat the walls in the same color and then just do it one coat, but that didn't really get the effect we wanted. Well, the customer wanted. We thought it looked shit, weren't impressed. Didn't like it at all.
No.
So we're gonna try today with another coat.
Yep.
Hold fingers, thumbs, whatever you want. And hopefully we'll get the result, which will be perfect.
The result that we were looking for the first time. Yep. So let's get to it.
Let's go.
End of the day, we've got the product up on the walls for the second coat, but the question still remains: does it do what it says on the tin?
I was very, very critical in the first coat. I thought this product was crap.
Yeah.
And I completely changed my mind. You do get the desired effect, but consumer product, no. And if it's a very, very high ceiling, then you're fucked. Basically,
it dries very quickly when you're working it. You have to be again very, very efficient in the way you're using the product. One person needs to put it on, apply it to the walls, and the other one has to go over with a spackle straight away afterwards, because otherwise it starts tacking off.
So basically you just roll on around about a meter at a time and then start spackling it out to just make sure you get that effect.
All in all, I am absolutely delighted with the finish. It's a product that I would use at home, because the lime wash effect that you do get is just class. I love it. I'm totally sold on it, and I will use it at home, I can tell you.
Points to remember: only work around about a meter at a time. Make sure there's two of you. Try and get that whole wavy motion and avoid the edges, and you will get the desired effect. There's also one negative: it's expensive.
Yeah. The room we're standing in now is 4x4 meters, and we used 30 liters, I think it is. So it is an expensive product, and you will use a lot of it because it is so thick.
So after the second coat, I've changed my mind completely. I'd recommend this product to anyone. So I give it all the thumbs up.
Job well done. Take care.
Just smack it on and then you can work it out. Put it back into the... fuck's sake, make this more difficult. Anyway, I would recommend the product to anyone who wants... Battleship.